Hello children, today in our story time we will learn a beautiful clever story, that is the clever Ram. Raman was a wise minister in a king's palace. He had a big house with a huge garden. He did not water his garden for a long time. One day, two thieves wanted to rob Raman's house. They hid behind a huge tree. Raman and his wife saw them from their room. Raman said loudly, "Let us put all the jewels in this box and hide it in the well." Instead, Raman put many stones into the box and threw it into the well. The thieves saw this and wanted to steal the box. They decided to empty the well. They drew water all the night but could not reach the box. Raman woke up and saw his garden was watered with the water from the well. The thieves realized that they were fooled and promised never to steal anyone again. Did you enjoy the story, children? If you do so, please do subscribe my channel. This is Learning with Geeta. Thank you for watching.